Let's take a look at this. The Plantagenet dynasty ruled England from 1154 to 1485, longer than any other royal family. During such a lengthy period, the country and the way it was ruled changed enormously. At the beginning, England was just start with A. This was the glue which held feudal society together. Or Walter, the Tyler, the close to the centre of national affairs. He witnessed the peasants' revolt in 1381 and was with Henry Bolingbroke's army, which deposed Richard II in 1399, after which he visited the ex-king in the Tower. As a critic of Henry IV, he was forced into exile and spent most of 1402 to 08 in Rome. Adam's Chronicle, covering 1377 to 1421, offers insight into political events and depicts the places he visited on his travels. V is for Valois Dynasty. When Charles IV of France died childless, his Valois cousin was crowned Philip VI. Edward III, who had a more direct claim via his mother, challenged Philip, so triggering the Hundred Years' War. After his defeat at the Battle of Poitiers, 1356, John II was held captive in England, but Edward settled. Oh.